Good morning. I'm Kimberly Vanskoy. We are continuing to follow that breaking news this morning. A 17-month-old girl has been reunited with her parents and released from Moses Cone Hospital this morning. 17-month-old Shailen Neal was kidnapped last night at about 10 o'clock in High Point. She was at the Food Lion on Brian Jordan Place near the Palladium. She had gone there with her godfather. He ran inside the store to grab something, came out. 3 to 5 minutes later, both Shailen and the car were gone. She was found this morning at 8:30 in Greensboro, safe and sound inside the vehicle that police had been looking for all night, a 2003 white Chevy Suburban. It was found at the Campus Crossing Apartments in Greensboro, and that's where Chris Peterson is. He's one of our photojournalists. And tell us, you were able to talk to one of the women this morning that actually reported that they had that she had found Shailen. So tell us about that.
That's right, Kimberly. I spoke with Mary Rizkalla about 30 minutes ago. She is a student at UNCG, a sophomore. She was walking home back to her apartment here at Campus Crossing Apartments, and she heard a baby crying. As she continued walking towards her apartment, she noticed the white Chevrolet Suburban that you described. She realized that this was a vehicle she had not noticed before in the parking lot. So she walked upstairs and consulted with her roommate, and they in turn rechecked the Amber Alert that had been issued by the police department overnight, realized it was the same vehicle or very similar to the vehicle they were looking for, and called police. This all happened between 8:30 and 9 o'clock this morning. Mary said that there's been a lot of police activity, as you can imagine, around the apartment complex since then. She did give a statement to police describing what she saw and what happened. Right now, you're looking at a picture of the hood of that white Chevrolet Suburban. The police department is in the process of towing that vehicle away. They've also been checking it for fingerprints and checking vehicles around that car for fingerprints as well. Mary also described to me this morning what it was like as they were taking the baby out of the vehicle.
And what did she look like? What was going on with the baby?
She was crying, but she was really calm. They pulled her out of the car and then brought her like a stuffed animal. I mean, it was sad. I mean, she probably had been there all night, but she was fine. She was okay, and she wasn't hurt or anything. She just looked tired.
All right, thank goodness she was paying attention. She's going to be fine, it sounds like. And we'll have more updates for you throughout the morning and at noon. Stay with us.